Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a brand new game called Crystal the Witch. It was under the category of horror. Don't get me wrong. Let's just turn that down. Oh shit, back! Controls. Okay. Oh, what? Is this like supposed to be a visual novel or something? How is this gonna be horror? Alright, cool. We're playing a visual novel today, guys. That's nice. I had the alcohol. I was gonna play a different game that was actually gonna be fucking terrifying as shit, but unfortunately, my computer isn't capable of handling it, so we won't be playing it. Sorry. I guess we'll enter. Do you know what? We're just gonna fucking hit the mouse. Is everything recording? Okay. I hit the button. Is this the cat? Good, magic in the big city. Then give the cat the goddamn water, you fuck! Oh. Yeah, I don't know how to voice it. I've tried to record, 10 videos so far today. I'm gonna be honest, I've only been able to actually use 2 of them. I don't know why, but for whatever reason, my computer has been just such a piece of shit. Let's see. 4 of the videos, apparently the audio fucked itself for that part. One of them, which was a rather important one, because it was going to be so cool, and I was happy for you guys to see it. You know what decided to happen? The computer decided to just delete it like it never fucking existed. One of them, the entire thing got fucking corrupted, and another one, it just didn't load no matter how many times I tried to open it. So, I have to go back and redo some Let's Plays, because things are out of order now, or don't have things where there should be. I'm not... you sound like every cat owner ever. All right, I like the cat. That's great. Fish day. Just get a Ouija board, because those work. Oh, wait, I shouldn't spoil it. Yeah, no shit. I'll tell ya. I'll tell you why I'm not worried about that being my phone. Because one, my phone's broken, and two, I have it on Do Not Disturb. Like, bitch, if you have a problem ever, it's between you and God, that's it. You can fuck out of here with that. I don't even respond to my own fucking texts. Wait. No, that tracks. That tracks. I will send myself texts and not respond to them. I was like, fuck that. Dragon Boy. Yeah, you know what? Dragon Boy's got a lot of fucking points. It's a dragon. Why would you not? That is a great fucking point. Oh, look. Just the entire phone is just... On whichforums.gov. It's a government site. You know what? You guys try and enter that in. Fucking Christ. I'm gonna fucking look this up now. Alright. You know what? We'll do that. Some weird... Hey! It's probably me. I like dragons. Dragons are fucking awesome. See? You know what? The cat knows what's good. Let's get the fucking dragon. Oh, bitch. Yep. Ah, oh, great. I'm so happy. I get to react to this like I'm watching anime, which I will totally shit on any other day. Just because I forget other things. Yep. Even the cat's just like, oh yeah, I'm calling you bullshit. It doesn't matter. You're gonna, yep. I can't wait for this to go spectacularly. I'm sure Lily can't either. You know what? I'm around. I don't know either. Let's hope she summons a goddamn dragon. We'll need, yep. This is me every time I walk out of my house. I'm just like, yeah, I need to grab. And then I just fucking, I don't know. The first ingredient is cinnamon. Followed by... Yep, it's fish. I love Lily. Lily is the best character. Grass and light essence. Just fucking hold up the bottle to the sun. You have two little leaves, don't you? Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say. Cutthroat, it didn't. You know what? Let's go out the window, because that makes sense. There we go. Why didn't you use those in the first place? This very bright green liquid, of course. That looks more like grass essence, but... Technically, we're actually all bioluminescent, but we can't actually see that, but we are. We would need, like, I think it's a really fucking high exposure camera or low exposure, I can't remember which, but it's, well, it's gotta be one or the other. You think? We could go blind. Of cinnamon and pepper and green water. Yep. Called it. Because the essence of grass sounds cooler. Yeah, it's just grass. Turning into a thing with water. And I'm sorry, are you pouring liquid ash? Because that's what it looks like. Ocean of Undead. Yep. Wow, that was a really quick chapter one. I'm not gonna fucking release this if it's not long enough. I was also expecting there to be horror. Cellar 00. That sounds... Yeah. Chapter. What the fuck was that chapter? 2.5. Alright. Can we. Oh, Lily. Lily's just like, yes, and. Oh, God. I know how this ends. You know, whenever you play a game sometimes, and you were expecting something great, and then your expectations were just shat all over, and pissed on, and thrown over a fucking cliff into oblivion? That's what I'm feeling right now. I thought it was gonna be cool, and I'm sorry. I'm going to release this. I'm not going to be proud of it. It was the equivalent of watching... There's no equivalent for it. That's how bad that was. I need to go bleach my eyes now. If someone would like to supply the gun to kill me with, that would be great. We will see you in the next fucking video.